Now Usho, top 20 players who got most red card in football history. Number 20, Zlatan Ibrahimovic got 15 red card. Number 19, Philip Max has got 16 red card. Number 18, Francesco Totti got 16 red card. Number 17, Patrick Vieira got 16 red card. Number 16, Yannick Cahuzac got 17 red card. Number 15, Gonzalo Rodriguez got 17 red card. Number 14, David Asambaras got 17 red card. Number 13, Gary Wendell got 18 red card. Number 12, Gerardo Torrado got 18 red card. Number 11, Cyril Denisham got 19 red card. Number 10, Fernando Amorebieta got 19 red card. Number 9, Felipe Melo got 20 red card. Number 8, Paulo Montero got 21 red card. Number 7, Alexis Rono got 22 red card. Number 6, Rafael Marquez got 22 red card. Number 5, Edgar Davies got 25 red card. Number 4, Sergio Ramos got 26 red card. Number 3, Pablo Alfaro got 27 red card. Number 2, Cyril Rule got 27 red card. Number 1, Gerardo Bedoya got 46 red card. And now comments, who deserve in this list?